Happy Thanksgiving.
Say it again.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Blow kisses.
Mwah.
Can you blow kisses, Porter? Can you give your brother a hug?
Mwah.
Oh, give him a kiss. What are you?
A witch.
Ooh, a spooky witch?
Yeah.
Are you gonna fly on your broomstick?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Whoa.
So spooky.
So spooky. Good morning, you all. Today is Thanksgiving. So I'm coming at you bright and early. I mean, we get up bright and early every day because kids. But today we are up and dressed and ready to go because in a couple minutes, we are gonna go to my parents' house and we are going to go watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. We watch this every year. The kids are kind of like not as into it like they are in the beginning, and then some of the floats they like there's always like a Blue's Clues float and a Peanuts float, and so like they recognize some of them, and then of course there's always Santa at the end, so the boys are always met into it, but we're just gonna go hang out. My mom's gonna make applesauce puffs, which is like a staple Thanksgiving food in my family. They're so good. I'm gonna help her do whatever she needs to get ready for the Thanksgiving dinner tonight with her turkey and stuff. So yeah, I'll record a little bit over there, but yes, we are gonna go to start off Thanksgiving right. We don't really have like tons of plans on Thanksgiving, just like the parade, and then we always come back for nap time, and then we'll get ready like in our nice clothes, because I just have the boys in sweat outfits right now. Because they will not keep their nice outfits nice. I'm not even in a nice outfit because Porter always gets food on me because I'm always holding him. So yeah, we are just starting off Thanksgiving. I'm letting Anthony sleep in because tomorrow he's gonna watch the boys all day for me so I can go shopping for Black Friday. I am so pumped for that. So I'm letting him sleep in this morning and just do his thing. Before he has to help me all day tomorrow. So anyway, I hope you all are having a great Thanksgiving, and we'll see you guys in the next clip. You say hi, say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yay. Are we gonna eat some turkey today?
Yes.
Woohoo.
Hey, Porter. Say hi. Oh, you want your book? We're at my parents' house. Gray's
over there watching the iPad. We've got the parade on the TV.
We've got the doggies. We've got Porter and Berkeley. And we've got people cooking in the kitchen. What are you doing?
We've been eating lots of food already. It's not even noon.
Let's see what people are doing. What do we got going on in here? I'm vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging?
I'm vlogging. What do we got going on? Mom's got the turkey.
We're cutting up taters.
We're doing some taters. Peter, are you making your dessert?
Yes, I have to.
Peter's making hot cross buns.
We'll see how they are.
It's just bread, guys. We can't do that bad.
Which one should I cut it like?
Kelly's helping Mom. Where's your donuts? Are you still working on those?
They're rising over there.
Kelly's making donuts and they're rising. Mom's got turkey. Mom does it in a brown paper bag every year. We got some applesauce puffs. Porter's wanting some more food, huh?
You're hungry again?
Oh, look at this mess that we've made. Christmas and toys. Berkeley, burp! Hi, Cappy Cap. This is Kelly's dog, Cappy. And we're just getting ready.
All right, it's later in the day. We are getting ready to have dinner. Everyone is hanging out.
It's getting drool all over you.
We're finishing dinner.
Yeah.
Got some of the dessert.
Should have been until we crashed. Mm. You missed your opportunity.
Mm. You can get nacho.
We're getting ready to eat. We're all excited to eat. Just did pictures. I'll input those here. Gingerbread fudge, snickerdoodle bars, baked apples, hot cross buns, donuts.
I need a picture of me with yours.
We have mixed nuts. We got pumpkin bread. Yum. We're all gonna feast. Porter! What are you eating?
Hot cross buns.
Last place in the cooking competition is the snickerdoodle. With a vote of 20.
Eighth
place. Seventh place is the hot cross buns.
You didn't take last.
I didn't take last time either. Then, in sixth place, we have the fudge.
Okay, our fudge got six.
Sixth place fudge.
Fifth place,
I think that's worse than
we
last
have
year.
The cocktail. It was
too
much pineapple.
In
fourth place, we have the nuts.
No!
Favorite one.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah.
I like
it. We're standing on the podium now, though. In third place, sitting down the smallest little bit of the podium is Kelly's donut. Oh.
In the
20s.
For $100 bill.
Pumpkin bread. My
pumpkin bread. And Patrick and Rachel's ice cream. And the second place is just out of the money,
the pumpkin bread.
Oh,
Pat Rachel,
best in show.
Okay, so we are back from my parents' house and celebrating Thanksgiving. We had such a fun time. So like you saw in this vlog, we went over in the morning and we watched, I'm gonna see if I can put you guys down somewhere. So if you see me moving around, that's why. We watched the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It was great. The boys were not thrilled. They were so over it. but it was fun. I enjoyed watching it. Then after that was over, we came back. We had nap time. I think both boys took a nap, which was really good actually. And so we were happy about that. Once they were up, we got them out of their comfy clothes and into their nice clothes, because if you have kids, you know, you do not put kids in nice clothes at the beginning of the day. You wait until right before you're going to the event so that the clothes stay nice and not get dirty. So we put them in their little outfits. They were so cute. And then we headed over to my parents' house and met up with all my siblings. All of my siblings were able to make it to Thanksgiving except for my brother and his wife. They were in Toledo visiting her family for Thanksgiving. So bummer they weren't there, but everyone else was able to be at my parents' house. So that was really fun, just hanging out with everyone and helping my mom make the dinner. And then we all had a yummy dinner. My mom had ham and turkey, and we had mashed potatoes, and it was really great. My mom also splurged and she got us rolls, and they were rolls from Cheesecake Factory. You know, they're dark ones. I guess they sell it at Target, and I've bought them before, and I've literally like ate the whole roll myself, like so bad for you, but they're so good. So we had those, so it was just so yummy. Such a awesome meal. It was great. The boys didn't really eat much of it. I think that's just the age, but we all enjoyed it and had a good time. And then after that, we did our competitions. So we did the food competition first, and that one we went around and tried everyone's dish. So we had, like you saw in the video, we had our fudge, and then we also had a ton of desserts, baked apples over ice cream. We had pumpkin bread, we had a cocktail, we had roasted nuts. So tons of different things for us to try. It was super, super good. And then we all got to rate them 1 to 5. So after we rated them all, we counted it all up. Anthony and I's fudge, it didn't come in last, but it wasn't first. It was about middle. I think it did a little worse than the rock candy did last year. Yeah, so it was such a bummer. Last place I think was the hot cross buns, if I remember right. I mean, you've got the video right there. First place went to the baked apples, and I think mostly it was first place because it was over ice cream, and so everyone enjoyed eating the ice cream, but whatever. So my brother and his girlfriend Rachel, they won the $100, and then after that we did the wine competition, and so we all put the wine bottles in paper bags so nobody could know what kind of wine it was, and then we all tasted them. Most of them were nasty, and after that competition I just realized, like, I really just am not a wine person. I don't care for wine. So Anthony and I brought the only red wine. My family only really likes sweet wine. I only like sweet wine, but Anthony wanted to do a red semi-sweet, so I did. So we brought that. Funny enough, apparently my brother and sister-in-law, who were not there, they used that exact same wine last year and got last place, and then we ended up getting last place with it. I would not have picked it if I would have known that that was the wine last year. I really didn't think it was, but anyway, like I said, our wine came in last place, and my brother Peter ended up having the winning drink. It wasn't like that great, but anyway, everyone voted it the best. I was like feeling sad because I always feel like people are hurt when their food isn't rated as high as they want it to. So I gave everybody fives, and everyone was like, Shannon, stop doing that, but it made me feel good, so I did. The wines I scored kind of low on some of them, but mostly because it's just wine. Like, people didn't put any effort into it other than just picking it out and buying it at the store. So anyway, that was super fun. Kind of hard to do the wine competition because the boys were all over. They were getting tired. It was getting late. So yeah, it was kind of hard to do that. But it's over, and we had a great Thanksgiving. Now it's time to prepare for Thanksgiving number 2. We are hosting Anthony's family, like I've said before, and so we've got to get all of that stuff. I've already bought all the ingredients and everything, although I guarantee you we're going to have to run to the store at some point because I'm going to forget something. Last year it was butter. Who knows what it'll be this year. But yeah, we had a great Thanksgiving. It was so fun to hang out with my family. So nice that my parents only live 5 minutes away, so we could just Zoom there and back. And it was a bummer that we couldn't stay later because I think people were gonna play games and stuff, but we had to get back to the boys' bedtime. But Anthony and I just ended up, you know, spending time together, and it's a good way to end the holiday. So I guess now we're on to Christmas, which is just blowing my mind. I just feel like November went by in the blink of an eye, even though we really didn't have that much going on. But anyway, it was a fun day. Let me know how your Thanksgiving went, and I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. I really appreciate, you know, you guys watching and commenting, and I enjoy making these videos, so I hope you enjoy watching them. So happy Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.